guys, welcome. What we're gonna do today are a lot of questions how I level my bed. Okay, what we're gonna do, we're gonna level a bed. We put this Now you can see is go auto leveling. Now we can put the auto leveling gone. Put that in the back. Now we're gonna move it to zero. Please remove the leveling switch before move. I have done that. So now you can see it's too high. First, what you do, you know it's almost too high, we're gonna put it down. Okay, now we're gonna save it. Now you see, it's right. Now we go to move again. Yes. And you feel on the paper that it must not, then we must adjust the Z again. Then you can see it's 0.000 when you put that in a second time. Always the second time. Then you go to the baby steps. Now I'm feeling the paper is gonna be scratched. Now we have a nice Z offset, and you can see 0.01. The best measuring what I always had. I hope you enjoy this. I hope I can help you with it. Do you not understand it? You can always ask me about it. Okay guys, thank you.